Take it easy out there until the tires are shown as green on the indicator. Once they're blue, you'll have less traction.
Here they come, into the first turn. Michael Schumacher leads out of turn one. Behind him is Massa. Next is Sato. Looks like there's been an incident at turn two. It's Barrichello! His front wing is flailing about wildly. It doesn't look as though there's any damage to his suspension, so he should be able to continue. He'll have to come in and get that nose change, though. That incident hasn't forced him to quit the race. I'd say he's very lucky. Weber was the other car involved in that. Luckily, he seems to have got away unscathed.
He's giving it all he's got. That lap was 119.24. Massa can't keep the pace as he pulls away. He's been lapping at the high end of 119, low 120. The gap is now 3.8 seconds.
Great time through sector three, keep it up.
Lap four of this Grand Prix. Michael Schumacher leads. Massa is second. Third is Juan Pablo Montoya. Sato fourth. Heidfeld is in fifth. He's moved up from 8th. Montero is 6th. Alonso, 7th. He's down from 6th. And Button, 8th.
You're 4th at the moment. Good job.
Mm.
You have sixth position at the moment. So, you've lost your position. Don't panic. Just focus and you'll start moving up again.
Schumacher's driving is definitely putting the pressure on. He's just raced a lap of 118.98. His lead over Massa has grown considerably. The gap has increased to 4.2 seconds. Quarter of the way through this Grand Prix, Michael Schumacher leads. Massa is second. Third is Juan Pablo Montoya. Sato fourth. Alonso is fifth. He's up from seventh. Montero is sixth. Barrichello is seventh. And Button eighth.
Superbly. Try and maintain your current speed. That's just about the fastest you've been to the second sector in this session.
Schumacher leads. Massa is second. Third is Juan Pablo Montoya. Fourth is Alonso. In fifth is Sato. Montero is sixth. Seventh is Button. He's moved up from eighth. And Barrichello is in eighth. He's down from seventh. Driving is definitely putting the pressure on. He's just raced a lap of 118.7. His lead over Massa has grown considerably. The gap is out to 5.3 seconds. A third of the way into this Grand Prix, Michael Schumacher leads. Massa is second. Third is Juan Pablo Montoya. Fourth is Alonso. In fifth is Sato. Jensen Button is sixth. He's up from seventh. Heidfeld is in seventh. That's a gain of two places. And Montero eighth. The lead is hotting up. Michael Schumacher has been out on the tarmac for a while. His pit stop must be due in the next couple of laps. There is a light at the end of the tunnel here for Massa.
He's going to really have to go for it. We think he's carrying more fuel than Alonso, but he's a fair way back at the moment. He'll need to stay out a few laps longer and really push himself hard if he wants to get past after their stops. Michael Schumacher was quickest in Sector 1. The gap currently stands at 5.8 seconds.
Fifth position.
Michael Schumacher is building up a healthy advantage. The gap is narrowed to 6.2 seconds.
The rubber on your tyres is starting to get worn, and this will affect the levels of grip you're getting.
Michael Schumacher finishes the lap in fine style. He's opened up the gap by another 0.2 seconds.
This is lap 9. Michael Schumacher leads. We can see plenty of activity down in the Ferrari garage now.
Michael Schumacher is building up a healthy advantage. He's extended the gap by another 0.1 seconds.
Time through sector 3. You have to come into the pits for your next stop. Repeat, scheduled stop, next lap. Good stuff. You just put in your best time through sector 1.
Michael Schumacher piles on the pressure through sector 2. He increases his lead by 0.3 seconds.
Michael Schumacher pits. Second. Michael Schumacher exits the pits.
Strong through the middle part of this lap. The gap is bang on 18 seconds.
At the halfway mark, Massa is first. We can see plenty of activity down in the Ferrari garage now.
Massa is responding magnificently here. Once more, he's quicker than his opponent. He's extended the gap by another 0.1 seconds. Massa starts the lap well and is fastest through sector 1. The gap is now stretched to 18 seconds. Massa is responding magnificently here. Once more, he's quicker than his opponent. He is really pushing hard. That's added another 0.4 seconds to his lead.
Massa is in the pits.
I think that Michael Schumacher will pass him. It doesn't look like Massa has done enough to hold on.
While your tyres are blue, don't go crazy. Wait till they're green and you have optimum traction.
Michael Schumacher is passing our commentary box position now.
Keep your composure, there's only 10 to go. You're running in 17th position, you're going to have to do something about this.
Massa exits his box.
Massa is back up to speed now, but Michael Schumacher has come out on top and maintains track position.
We're on lap 12. Michael Schumacher leads. He's up from fourth. Massa is second. Third is Juan Pablo Montoya. Fourth is Alonso. He slipped from third. Montero is fifth. Weber, sixth. Villeneuve is in seventh. And in eighth is Coulthard.
The car condition indicator is showing green tyres. They've heated up nicely now. Grip should be good. Making real progress here. You're doing well.
Look at Michael Schumacher. He's giving it all he's got. That lap was 119.54. That's quite a bit faster than Felipe Massa. He's currently lapping in the mid-144 range.
You're driving superbly. Try and maintain your current speed.
Here's the current top eight. Michael Schumacher leads. Massa is second. Third is Juan Pablo Montoya. Fourth is Alonso. Villeneuve is fifth. Ralf Schumacher sixth. In seventh is Raikkonen. And Barrichello is in eighth.
Well done. Your consistent driving is moving up the field well.
Schumacher's driving is definitely putting the pressure on. That lap was 119 on the dot. That's quite a bit faster than Felipe Massa. The gap is now a touch under 8 seconds. We're at two-thirds race distance. Michael Schumacher leads. Massa is second. Third is Juan Pablo Montoya. Fourth is Alonso. Kimi Raikkonen fifth. Barrichello is sixth. Trulli seventh. And Button eighth. Driving is definitely putting the pressure on. That lap was 119 on the dot. His lead over Massa has grown considerably. The split has extended to 8.7 seconds. We're now three quarters of the way into this race. Michael Schumacher leads. Massa is second. Third is Juan Pablo Montoya. Fourth is Alonso. Kimi Raikkonen fifth. Barrichello is sixth. Trulli seventh. Button 8. Raikkonen has just recorded his fastest time of the day. He's just raced a lap of 118.8. He's gaining on Alonso in front of him. He's been lapping at the bottom end of 119. The gap is about 17 seconds.
We've got an incident in sector 2. It's currently under yellow, so don't overtake. You're driving superbly. Try and maintain your current speed.
It's Heidfeld! He sustained quite a bit of damage to his rear wing there. He may be able to get it back to the pits and replace it, but it's going to cost him a lot of time. He's very lucky that little incident hasn't ended his race today. It was Albers who got caught up in that as well. He seems to have got away with no damage though. Very lucky indeed.
Your tyres are reading green on the condition indicator. You should have optimum grip levels now. You're now only 5 laps on the finish. Keep at it.
With just 5 laps to go, Michael Schumacher leads. Massa is second. Third is Juan Pablo Montoya. Fourth is Alonso. Kimi Raikkonen fifth. Barrichello is sixth. Trulli seventh. And Button eighth. Alonso is on a charge now. That lap was 1:19 on the dot. That shows more pace than Montoya. He's touring the circuit in the low end of 1:20. Take a look at the current top 8 positions. Michael Schumacher leads. Massa is second. Third is Juan Pablo Montoya. Fourth is Alonso. Kimi Raikkonen fifth. Barrichello is sixth. Trulli seventh. And Button eighth.
The car condition indicator is showing green tyres. They've heated up nicely now. Grip should be good.
A lot of ground to make up in the final few laps of this race, but it seems as though he's on it now. This race isn't over yet. At this moment, Montoya needs to stay focused. The gap now stands at 2.5 seconds. Alonso completes a good final sector. The gap is now 1.9 seconds. Alonso continues to close in. The gap is down to 1 second. Montoya, and the fight is most definitely on. The gap has grown by another 0.7 seconds. Alonso looks like he's starting to respond. The gap's been cut to 1.4 seconds.
We're on lap 20. Michael Schumacher leads. Massa is second. Third is Juan Pablo Montoya. Fourth is Alonso. Kimi Raikkonen fifth. Barrichello is sixth. Trulli seventh. And Button eighth.
Alonso continues to close in. He's managed to reduce the deficit by another 0.2 seconds. This is the final lap for race leader Michael Schumacher.
It's Michael Schumacher at first. He just started his last lap.
It's been an awesome display of driving excellence from Michael Schumacher today. Alonso completes a good final sector. The gap is now 0.9 seconds. The final lap has begun and Alonso is putting some real pressure on to get past the guy in front of him. There isn't much of this race left, so he better make his move soon or it will all be over. Alonso continues to close in. He's slowly closing in. The margin has shrunk by another 10. A promising middle sector for Alonso. He's reduced the gap by another 0.1 seconds. Michael Schumacher powers across the line to take top spot on the podium. Massa will hang on to finish in second. It's been a captivating weekend here at Hockenheim. Plenty of action, plenty of surprises. It's been typical of the type of racing we get here. I've enjoyed it enormously, and we hope you have too. Next stop on the Formula One circus is just 7.